This year I'll be giving 3D shapes for Christmas. Ho, 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 ho.
What Santa did for Christmas, I really can't believe.
Ho, ho,
he brought
ho,
some
ho.
Shapes for presents and hung them on my tree. He said his gifts were 3D like the balls I used to play. They'll cut down on your screen time. You're on the screen all day.
Hey! I'm not on the screen all day.
I'm afraid you are. So have a merry math day. Your world is in 3D. And these are really cool shapes. They're from geometry.
Oh, oh, oh.
The first shape lit up brightly, like Rudolph's reindeer nose. It fell down from my tall tree and landed by my toes.
Oh.
I didn't know the shape's name.
Oh no!
I had to ask my cat. She knew geometry. She was great at shapes like that.
That's a sphere, that's a sphere, that's a 3D sphere.
Just like the earth or a basketball, that's a 3D sphere.
That's a sphere, that's a sphere, that's a 3D sphere.
Just like the earth or a basketball,
that's a 3D sphere.
The next shape lit up brightly, like Rudolph's reindeer nose. It fell down from my tall tree and landed by my toes.
Ouch.
I didn't know the shape's name.
Oh no!
I had to ask my cat. She knew geometry. She was great at shapes like that.
That's a cube, that's a cube, that's a 3D cube.
A shape that has 6 square sides, that's a 3D cube.
That's a cube, that's a cube, that's a 3D cube.
A shape that has 6 square sides,
that's a 3D cube.
The next shape lit up brightly, like Rudolph's reindeer nose. It fell down from my tall tree and landed by my toes.
Ouch.
I didn't know the shape's name.
Oh no!
I had to ask my cat. She knew geometry. She was great at shapes like that.
Cylinder, cylinder, that's a cylinder.
Just like a kind of Rudolph's food, that's a cylinder.
A cylinder, cylinder, that's a cylinder.
Just like a can of Rudolph's food,
that's a cylinder.
The next shape lit up brightly, like Rudolph's reindeer nose. It fell down from my tall tree and landed by my toes.
Ouch.
I didn't know the shape's name.
Oh no!
I had to ask my cat. She knew geometry. She was great at shapes like that.
That's a prism, that's a prism, that's a prism.
This one has 6 flat sides, that's a prism.
That's a prism, that's a prism, that's a prism.
And this one has 6 flat sides.
Rectangular prism.
The next shape lit up brightly, like Rudolph's reindeer nose. It fell down from my tall tree and landed by my toes.
Ouch.
I didn't know the shape's name.
Oh no!
I had to ask my cat. She knew geometry. She was great at shapes like that.
That's a prism, that's a prism, that's a prism.
This one has 5 sides, that's a prism.
That's a prism, that's a prism, that's a prism.
This one has 5 sides.
Triangular prism.
The next shape lit up brightly, like Rudolph's reindeer nose. It fell down from my tall tree and landed by my toes.
Ouch.
I didn't know the shape's name.
Oh no!
I had to ask my cat. She knew geometry. She was great at shapes like that.
That's a cone, that's a cone, that's a 3D cone.
Just like the one that holds ice cream, that's a 3D cone.
That's a cone, that's a cone, that's a 3D cone.
And just like the cone that holds ice cream,
that's a 3D cone.
The next shape lit up brightly, like Rudolph's reindeer nose. It fell down from my tall tree and landed by my toes.
Ouch.
I didn't know the shape's name.
Oh no!
I had to ask my cat. She knew geometry. She was great at shapes like that.
Pyramid, pyramid, that's a pyramid.
They have a point at the top, that's a pyramid.
Pyramid, pyramid, that's a pyramid.
They have an apex at the top,
that's a pyramid.
What an awesome Christmas! I learned geometry from Santa's 3D presents underneath my tree. So have a Merry Christmas.